Sutcliffe gave in to his beast. She threads the needle and forces the children to free.